So, find the present word. Present word. So, pinapahanap is yung P. Find the present word of the future payment F. So, F is equal to 100,000. To be made in 10 years. With an interest of 12% compounded quarterly. So, yung interest natin is naka yearly base kasi masyadong mataas. So, 12%. So, yung M natin is quarterly. So, 4. Sabi dito, compounded. So, gagamitin natin ng compounding formula. F is equal to P. 1 plus I raised to N. So, yan kapag naka yearly base. So, naka-yearly ito. Pag quarter, so, gagamitan natin ng F is equal to P 1 plus I over M raised to M N. So, ganyan. So, F is 100,000. So, yung P, so, 1 plus, so, yung interest natin na yearly, so, 0.12. So, gagamitin natin ng, gagawin natin quarterly yung interest. So, i-divide natin by 4. So, panag-divide tayo ng 4, magdadagdag tayo dito ng 4. So, yung N natin ay 10. So, times 10. So, panag-divide by 4, divide by 4, mag-multiply tayo by 4. So, ganun lang yung mga formula dito sa engineering economy. Ganun yung process. Parang divide ka by 4, magdagdag ka ng 4. Divide by 4, multiply by 4. So, yung P, gagawin nating X. Kasi yan yung pinapahanap. 1 plus 0.12. Divided by 4 raised to 40. Then, shift solve equal. So, 30,655. So, ang answer is letter C.